Hey guys, it's the Blue-Footed Newbies here. This is Jay. We are playing some Prison Architect tonight. Hopefully we're going to finish our little cruise ship prison that I've been working on. It's coming on really well. We've got, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oops, let me hit the play button. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think we're going to have 10 levels total on this cruise ship. We had some truck backups recently, which is why our prison population has dropped to 330, but now we've got them all coming. So we should get 200 new prisoners today. Just fill this bad boy up and hopefully everyone's nice and happy. Actually, no, that's a lie. We want riots. Here's all of our new passengers aboard our cruise ship. Of course, if our guards could come get them. Bring them aboard. Bring them all aboard. Yes, this is going to be marvelous. So, whenever our new prisoners arrive, they are taken to the little reception area. They're supposed to be taken through this way. I don't know. Where the hell are these guards taking the prisoners? They're coming down. Oh, they're bringing them down this way. Aw, man. It's not supposed to be like that. Maybe if I... You know what? Oof. I'm gonna get rid of this door. Prioritize that. We're gonna get rid of that door and put in a wall. Seal that off. Alright. That way, they'll actually go in the correct path. Alright, so that's getting built. Voila. Alright, now let's see our prisoners get taken in the reception the correct way. Come on. Yes. Alright, so now they're getting on the ship, on the port side of the ship, which is what we want. Previously, they were coming in on the starboard side. That is the wrong side to board a ship, people. Anyways, let's give a tour of this boat real quick. On the first level of our boat, we have staff room, deliveries, admin. We have our solitary cells and the medical bay. Laundry, cleaning cupboard. You know, I figured that's where all the garbage stuff goes on a ship anyway, right? So I think that makes sense. Next up, we got our cheap rooms, our little cheap cells. They're little 2x6s. Then we have some fancy dining, two levels of fancy dining actually. Our reception is flanked by the holding cell, which is a nice big party room, and visitation, another big party room. This is our little casino area and our security office. Overlooking the casino, we've got all these gaming tables and plenty of slot machines, aka weight benches. We also have two levels of this chapel, which is our theater room basically, with the shows and entertainment. Got a shopping area, a nice little lounge area, you know. Everyone's got nice little seats. Another lounge area, some bathrooms, public bathrooms, of course, on a cruise ship. And then as we get higher and higher up the levels on our ship, we have the nicer rooms. These are going to be big rooms, nice bathrooms, yada, 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 16 squares. And of course, we have our little tiny 2x2 cells. They don't, yeah, they got showers, toilets. I'll give them that at least. Got a mail room, and then, so now I am just trying to figure out where I want to take the rest of this ship. And I think the plan is I'm going to set up a nice confidential or protective custody wing over here. A fancy dining room for them. And then this is going to be the very top level of our ship. We're going to have an outdoor pool area and the main dining area here. And I think that'll wrap up our little cruise ship. All right, so now we're to full capacity. Awesome. Let me look at our intake. Ooh. All right, now that we're at full capacity, let's just do like 33. I like that number, 33. We're just going to take 33 new prisoners every day. Oh, look. Hundreds of prisoners waiting to board our ship. Excellent. probably need some more guards. Our staff, we've got 100 workers, 100 guards. Alright, let's pop in some more guards. Actually, let's see, I got 500 prisoners, about 200 staff. That's accurate. I believe when I was on a cruise ship, for every 2 passengers, there is 1 crew member, so my ratio is okay. Anyways, where was I going with this? Alright, so I want to build a fancy dining room here. Probably just dismantle that door. Demolish these walls. I'm going to make this a fancy kitchen and... let's see. Alright, rooms. Where's that kitchen? Kitchen. Here we go. We'll make it a small kitchen. 6. Alright, for kitchen, we need sinks, right? Yeah. We're gonna do 2 sinks. Cover that door, cover that door. Let's get some cookers going. Oh man. Alright. Because the cookers are 2 spaces long, we're gonna do them this way. Here we go. Alright, I like it. And we'll pop in a bunch of fridges along this wall back here. All right, that's cool. That'll be cool. And then out here is gonna be our little canteen. Where's the canteen? There we go. Got some fancy dining up in this area. Oh man, this table's just not the right size, huh? Alright, we'll do that. Need a serving table, don't I? We'll do a serving table out here, like this. Yes. Alright, this is going to be pretty nice and spacious. Oh wow, perfect. Everything is a perfect fit. I like it. Buy all these benches. Okay. Once that's done, we can just clone it on this side. A lot less work that way. And over here, because it's fancy, we'll put in chairs. They will sit on the chairs. Oops, wrong chair. Alright, you know what? I can actually put in... I'll just put in another serving table. Screw it. Let's go for that symmetry. Okay. Alright, workers are busy running around. Deployment. Alright. That's good. So kitchen and canteen are underway. We're gonna have fancy cells here. Objects, jail door. This is gonna be like fancy little foyer into the nice wing. Deaths. Who's getting killed? Who is getting murdered? Snitch. Yep, and that's exactly why I gotta fix up this protective custody wing, because we gotta protect all our snitches. They're always getting shanked. It's annoying. That's good enough. So this is going to be the protective custody wing. It's going to be the nicest rooms on the boat. Up here, I need the water. We need the water and we need the electricity. Oh no, we have the electricity, we're good. Alright, so if this is going to be the canteen, I think the rest of this area should be just regular rooms. Yeah. We'll put in these fancy rooms again. Up here is going to be the main dining hall. Alright, let's fence that up. Alright, I'll open the damn door for you guys. I'll open it manually. There. Now they won't. Alright, I'll open the door. There you go. Stop going crazy. This is really annoying. Deployment. Alright, we're just gonna deploy some guards up there so that they can. So that they can at least open the door for ya. Alright, this we're gonna clone. Clone that. And that. Excellent. Drop a fence there and a fence there. Okay. All right. So once those are done, I'm going to finish cloning them throughout. Now this, I want it to be the pool. Oops, no. Grass is going to represent water. So the rest of this is just going to be concrete. And pool. We're just going to have a nice big pool. It'll be a fenced off pool. Right. Oh, crap. That was supposed to be grass. I mean, it's not supposed to be grass. Grass is supposed to be in the pool here. All right. And door for now. All right, so while all those workers are busy pulling everything together, we can focus on some other stuff. Let me temporarily throw down a power station. Throw down those oops, what the hell is that? Power switch? No, not what I wanted. Yeah, electrical cable is where it's at. How to get access up there? Jail door. Okay. All right. We're getting too many people killed. Oh, hey journalist. Thank you for the follow. Hope you're enjoying Prison Architect. We are in the midst of building this cruise ship prison. We've got 500 passengers aboard. Things are pretty happy, although there's a huge amount of people bunched up right now. It looks like something could be going down. Ooh, one dead. Uh-oh. This is a riot. All right, 100 prisoners are rioting. What do we do? What am I supposed to do? I haven't had a riot in a long time. We gotta bang up, send everyone back, and then we should probably have better security, but we gotta call emergency. We gotta call the riot police. All right, here's. All right, looks like the riot police are on the way, but they're stuck in traffic. Oh, here they come. They're running now. Get in here, guys. All right, riot police are in here. Workers are running for their lives. People are getting beat up. All right. Should probably call the paramedics. All right, good job. Riot police are doing their jobs very well. Apparently, I am not building a very good cruise ship. Looks like... let's get in. Let's take a look. We've got knives. We've got batons. Oh. All right, riot police. Beat them up. Knock them out. It's not... Oh, we are getting killed. All right, where's the riot police? Let's have them regroup over here. All right. Let's check out the kitchen. Let's have them take a look. Do I have the placeable water mod thing? I do not. I didn't know that was a thing. That would be really helpful for a cruise ship. I hope it's on the Steam Workshop. I'll check that out. Uh-oh. All right, we're gonna put down this riot, I promise. All right, we have 24 hours to shut down this riot. Oh god, it's spreading. Let's just hire a bunch of guards. What I should have done was set up my security, my armed guards faster. Oops. Alright, riot police, we got 4 hours. Let's do this. Oh my gosh. I should not have made all these little rooms. Man, I wish I knew there was a mod for that. That's awesome. All right. Gotta control these rooms. All right, we have 2 hours left. As soon as these rooms flip back, we'll send them over here. We only have 5 prisoners rioting. It's not bad. Alright, where's the riots? Whew! Rioting over? Okay. The riot's over. Maybe it was a bad idea to, have 500 prisoners show up all at once. I thought they'd be fed better. Alright, we can get rid of Bang Up. And, everything will be back to normal. Everything should be fine. Okay, but that water mod, I definitely want to check that out. That sounds really helpful. Alright, let's take a look at the damage. We got, I think the riot started in our cafe area and our lounge area. I don't know why. They get coffee here. They get couches to sit on. Everyone's hurt. There's pools of blood everywhere. Everyone's unconscious. We got guards dead. Prisoners injured. That was only like 30 people who died. Not a big deal.
Wow.
People die on cruise ships all the time.
Honey, don't say that.
Okay, that riot was put down, thankfully. We can go about our merry way and build in our ship. I think that was a sign, though. I really need to start putting together the security office. Alright, so my goal this whole time was to put the warden, kind of like the captain of the ship, up here, up in the front. Checks. So that's going to be the future office for the warden. And then the rest of the area is going to be our armory. And we can finally have some actual guards. Let's see, armory, there we go. I'll make it half armory, half security. Alright, well, I'll put the armory like this. We'll do that. And so, journalist, do you play prison architect yourself? How do you design your prisons? We're gonna do, we should probably do a staff room. Staff room? Ugh. Now I don't know what I'm doing. All right. You know what we're gonna do? We're going to do a long hallway that goes down to the warden's office, and then we're going to do the rooms off coming to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What are some of the... Alright, staff room has to be 4x4. So we'll do that. I think the security room has to be 4x4, and the armory has to be... No size requirement. Perfect. Alright, let me get rid of that. Yeah, I just wanted to experiment with different layouts and designs. It's not coming along very well because I can't put in an elevator. All of our prisons in this game are one floor. Of course, a cruise ship is multiple floors and they can use an elevator to go up and down. The best I can do is put in these little hallways, but it's not quite the same. Not quite the same. And of course, maybe I should look for mods for like a casino room. Or an actual lounge. I just have yards everywhere. Oh, CEO is calling. He's calling about all the people who got killed. Yesterday was a very dark chapter. Alright. Make sure nobody dies. Make sure nobody dies. How can I do that? You know what? Alright, We're gonna send everyone to their rooms. We're just going to send everyone to their rooms and lock them up for 24 hours. Alright, what's happening up here? One, two, three, four. Wait, why did I do... Alright, if the security room has to be 4x4, then... I'm gonna do that. We'll put the security room here. Security room. Where the hell did the security room go? I was just looking at it. I mean, the armory I'm gonna throw along the top, but the security room, there it is. I want that here. Oh, perfect. All right, they can build that. Yeah, it looks like it. I probably had like 100 people clogged up here. The thing that I should probably do is set up the automated door. I should probably start the automated doors and just have the guard have guards press buttons to let them out. Alright, everyone's still on bang up just to make sure no one gets killed today. Although I do have a lot of dormitories, they might shank each other in their rooms. Hopefully not. Hopefully not. Oh, we've got... You know what, I gotta... tone down this intake. Oh, hold the door open, I didn't know you could do that. Door mode locked open. Oh, I did not know I could just leave the door opens that way. That's really helpful advice. Hey, Lil Mercury, how's it going with ya? All right, journalist, you're awesome. I did not know I could just leave these doors open like this. Alright, I'll go through and open all those doors at some point. I don't want to bore you guys with that. I'm just in the process of building the security room up here. I also really need to download that mod to get water in this game. Alright, 6 hours remaining before I can let people out of bang up. Make sure no one gets killed in the dormitories. Oh, thanks, Mercury. Yep, this is actually the largest prison that I've built. Of course, a real cruise ship has like 3,000 people on it. I'm only at 500. This is also not in sandbox mode. I just happened to just accumulate all this money by jamming in tons of people into these tiny little cells. Most of my prisons are... Oh, okay. So what you're saying is I should have started the game with the mod. Yeah, I've done a bunch of prisons. I just wanted to try something new. Maybe what other funny designs can I do? Could I make a prison in the shape of a spaceship? Alright, I think we can take bang up off now. Everyone's sleeping. Shouldn't be killing anyone. Everyone's doing good, running around. You know what? While everyone's sleeping, maybe I can keep some of these open. All right. We shall open some of these doors and leave them open. You know, leaving the doors open is really gonna help, but I feel like then I'm not gonna have any riots. And riots are amusing. There's a mod for a space prison, so Like you can have a material for space, just black hole. All right, what's going on up here? Utilities. Hey, thanks for following us, Mercury. Glad you enjoy our prison work. Of course, Prison Architect is only a Monday night thing for us. Other days of the week, we are playing some Hearthstone, and we play Left 4 Dead. That's what my wife plays on. What does she play on? She plays on Thursday nights. Monday night is her bachelor night, or to watch the TV show Bachelor. Bachelorette, I mean. All right. I feel like most streamers play different games every day, right? I don't think there's any one streamer that just plays Prison Architect every single day. That would be crazy. Like, I like Prison Architect and all, but I can't imagine playing it forever. Every single day. We'll do the door here. Put that wall there. Alright, so this is going to be our warden's office. That's basically the captain of the boat. He's got his security and armory team up here. Next time we have a riot, they're going to shut it down. This is going to be the main dining hall of our cruise ship. This is our pool area. No, I think if I played this game every night, I think my wife would yell at me. Come on, manually open that door. Uh-oh, three dead. The hell happened? Is he a snitch? You know, there's also this mod, I think, that automatically... Oh, Jesus, people are just getting murdered. Are they losing money in the casino? Is everyone pissed? Why is there no one in the security office? What was I saying? Ah, crap, I forgot. Oh, right, mods. I'm definitely going to download that water mod, and there's also... I know there's a mod that sorts out all the snitches for you into protective custody. That's going to be really helpful while I build out this fancy wing for them. Their own private kitchen up here as well. Let's see, so this is going to be upper level, there's going to be a canteen up here. I'm going to try to build a sauna and a spa up here. I seem to have forgotten the door. What are the type of games that you guys like to play, though? Do you guys play simulation games like Prison Architect? Do you guys like... first-person shooters, puzzle games. We try to play a bunch of different games. Scary games like Amnesia and stuff. Alright. Clone these. Alright, as soon as they're done building that, I can clone that some more. Let's see, I think I'm gonna I'm gonna mimic this part and go out there. Quick build. Give me that clone. Give me this cloning tool. Ugh, I grabbed too much. Okay. Demolish walls. How about Pokemon Go? Have you guys been playing Pokemon Go? That's our favorite game to play right now. We live close to the city, so there's just Pokemon everywhere. It's been sucking up a lot of time. It gives us a nice excuse to get out, though, which is really fun. All right, what am I doing with this? All right, so my goal is one more spot. There we go. Done. Then we're gonna clone this one. And we will clone, oops, that's too big. I just want to clone this. What? 4 a.m. Poke hunts? Don't you have like a job in the morning? That's crazy. Do you find stuff at 4 in the morning? I guess I'm kind of lucky. I work next to an apartment building, and there's a Pokestop outside, and the entire day this apartment building that I work next to is Lord. So I just sit there at my desk with my phone open catching Pokemon all day. Sadly, my wife works out in the suburbs, in the middle of nowhere. There's no Pokestops for her, not even on her lunch break.
Yeah, there are. There's two.
Okay, I lied. There's two. She says there's two. What's your best Pokemon right now? My best Pokemon is a Slowbro. I'm also really glad that they made all those changes last night over the weekend. They really nerfed and buffed some of the attacks, like Water Gun. All right, so if this is going to be a luxury cell, I think it would be nice to put a... Let's try to be a little creative. Let's be a little creative. What if we did something like this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's plenty big. Hey, Sith Kid, how's it going tonight? Sith Kid, I can't believe you're in the hospital. What's going on with you? What happened? I feel like a self-sufficient prison is not that hard to make, is it? Like, what happens every time? What goes on with your prison where it just collapses? All right, I'm gonna make it look like that. Oops. We will make him like this. All right, I think this is coming along good. There. Oh, jeez. You were hit by a car. I hope you're all right, Sith kid. I hope you weren't playing Pokemon Go at the same time. We will do this. Maybe I'll, I could probably start, maybe after my cruise ship, I'll start a new prison and try to make it a nice self-sufficient one. Let's do some jail doors. Alright, so this is going to be the future of our nice luxury prison cell. Let's see, I mean, I don't know if you caught it, Mercury. I had 100 prisoners rioting a few minutes ago, and I had to call in the, riot police to put it down. And I think I only had 1 hour left before I was going to get the boot. Yeah, you do not want to have choke points like my prison does, where they're going down these little corridors. Like where prisoners get bunched up like this. I'm just doing it because it's part of my cruise ship. Also, I think a really good... Oh, there's no light in here. Also, the placement of the rooms is really important. I think the best thing to do is to put your yard and your canteen in the middle of your prison. And then when you set up your regime, I always set it up so people are in the yard before they eat, so that they can go right next door from the yard to eating. And I also like to stagger. I like to stagger everyone so there's... I like to stagger everyone so that, you know, minimum security gets their own time to eat, then normal, and then maximum security. That helps. That kind of helps spread everything out as well. Oh, these deaths every day are just a daily occurrence, huh? All right, so what do we have here? Oh man, Sith kid, that sucks. You were just trying to enjoy your little soccer practice. Doing here. Let me just fence this off. I'm getting to a point where I don't know what I want to do anymore with the rest of the prison. Should I put in a nice little room thingy-majiggy here again? Quick build. Now let's just keep cloning. It's a perfect fit. Nice. And perfect. Mercury, what type of cells do you give your guys? Do you put them in small cells, like the 2x2 cells, the 2x3 cells, or do you put them in six cells with 16 squares and all the amenities? Hey, journalist. Hey, it's good. Thanks for checking us out. Almost 3 o'clock. You should definitely get some rest. I'm probably going to hit the hay soon as well. I have work in the morning. Generally, we try to stream from 9 to 10 every night over here in on the East Coast. If it's 3 for you, I'm guessing you're in Britain. You forgot the outside fences. Oops. The outside fences of the cells. Well, these are kind of just little... These are supposed to be like the little balconies that some rooms have on a cruise ship. Maybe I could put them as yard or something. I don't know. Alright, let's finish putting this together. Uh-oh. There. There. Perfect fit. Nice, I like it. Aw, man. I messed up the fences down here. The middle one. So you mostly have prison cells that look like this. Just the 2x3 basic cells. I know that if you want to prevent riots, you want to keep your prisoners happy.